disgusting.
Funny.
Anyway, this is a song I wrote when I was sad.
He wrote a song about getting better.
I did the thing where I forgot the words.
Dude, it's the first song, come on. Oh well.
It'll come to me. I'll just keep playing the chords.
It'll get people's attention, it's okay.
Thank you, kind individuals of the human race.
You're welcome.
I am the angry astronaut.
Yeah. Angry boy.
That thing's still going. And here's a song.
What? Oh, yeah.
That was written when...
Bruh.
A guy named Bill was really sad.
Who's Bill?
You'll know in a second.
Bill Paxton? He's dead.
Oh, fuck.
I miss him. I want him back.
I heard you crying loud all the way across town. You've been searching for that someone that is me out on the prowl as you and Sam. Self-doubt means nothing was ever there. You can't go forcing something. just not right. No time to search the world around, 'cause you know where I'll be found when I come around. Well, I've heard it all before, so don't knock on my door. I'm a user and a loser, so don't need no accuser to try and flag me down, because I know you're right. So go do what you like. Make sure you do it wise. You may find out that your self-doubt means nothing was ever there. You can't go forcing something. It's just not right. No time to search the world around, 'cause you know where I'll be found when I come around. Time to search the world around, 'cause you know where I'll be found when I come around.
Woo!
Thanks. This is the part of the show where I remember that I didn't decide on songs to play, so I'm looking at
it's a part phone. Of your character, don't worry. We love you for who you are.
It's a character flaw.
It is a character flaw. We all have character flaws.
Ooh, let's see if we can do this one. Okay, so I call this song Neck Deep after the band Neck Deep.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, no way. And let's see if I can remember the words.
All right.
It happens all the time. Shrink this distance between you and I'll become the morning dust on sand before we reach the promised land. It happens all the time. I wish I could still look into those eyes and see the stormy oceans laying away. But now there is no you and me. I'm buried underlying that. In my sense, regret and self-hatred, I find my way back this time. You did it another time. About how you felt inside, there's nothing more to do. So I'm on you and I'm sorry for myself. Why couldn't I make this work out? I'm still in love with you, but it's not something we should do. If I'm buried up to my neck in my sense, regret and self-hatred. I buried my neck, and my sense regret is a hatred, and I won't find my way back this time.
Fuck yeah.
I like really performing that song really hard at the end, because it makes my lungs burn.
It also just sounds great.
And I'm just like, yes! Like, every time, dude.
Now play a Linkin Park song.
Fuck. I know one Linkin Park breakdown.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, Tanner, I'm beating your ass.
Ah, oh, fuck. No, that's one of my breakdowns that I fucking ripped off.
Oh yeah, I'm feeling the teen angst right now. Holy shit!
Oh, I missed the pinch harmonic. Fuck! I can do it. I can do it. Okay, I'll do it. I'll do it.
All right, we're editing this part out, by the way. No, we're fucking not. Oh, oh.
There we go.
Should have brought the seven string. Jesus.
Buried up to my what else do I got in my pocket?
I can't scream like Chester. I could never scream like Chester.
I got a tune.
I can only do lows. That's how untalented I
am. See what I've started.
I think that's how it goes. I don't know. I'm fucking stupid.
Oh,
I love coming to these shows just for this. The goblin activity. The punk goblin activity. This is my favorite song, the tuning song. It hits so hard. Oh, especially that right there. Oh. I'm an abstract humanoid in a Tool video.
Good enough. Cool.
Perfect.
I forgot what song I was going to play.
Is it going to rain? Better fucking not.
Ah, we'll be all right.
We'll be fine. It'll make sense.
Yeah, it's all the sad music.
We're so sad.
I'll do this one.
You're at 15 minutes, by the way.
Good.
Yeah. Everyone's been asking me for time, so I'm just kind of doing it now.
Sugar in his glass and hopes that he breaks down, so we can't find the time to see you the next time you're in town. This town will kill me if he hasn't found me out. I know that you might find my thoughts are set, cause I can love you better than him. I'm gonna close my eyes and just die a little. little bit. Cause I can't have you in the end. I'm really not sure where else to begin. Cause I can love you better than him. I'm gonna close my eyes and just try to die again. Cause you and I are only pretend. I see you and I don't know the truth is. Cause I can see through you and this town. It'll kill me. For himself, and I see you, and I don't know what the truth is. Cause I can see through you, and this town, it'll kill me if he doesn't do it for himself. And I know that you might find my thoughts are a sin. Cause I can love you better than him. I'm gonna close my eyes and just die a little bit. Can't have you in the end. I'm really not sure where else to begin. Cause I can love you better than him. I'm gonna close my eyes and just try to die again. Cause you and I are only pretend.
Ow! 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 That's a song about being sad.
Fuck yeah. I love that emotion.
It's the most relatable. I've seen Inside Out.
Bob agrees.
You did a what?
Bob agrees.
Okay.
That's the name I just thought. I don't know who, what else to call him. I have a little metal elephant that I call Cornelius.
Nice.
That I made in...
I have a Mr. Rogers that hangs from the mirror of my car for protection.
Oh, that's fucking awesome. Dude, nobody can rob you.
Yeah.
Literally nobody.
Like, be a neighbor, dude.
Be a neighbor.
Be a neighbor.
Just be a neighbor.
Fuck,
cool.
Bro. He's got the little trolley and everything.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, you can't mistake him. It's Mr.
No,
Rogers.
No, you see that, you're like, dude, I can't take this guy's stuff. I just can't.
Yeah. I used to have Deadpool, but I felt like that encouraged violence.
Yes.
I'm like, as protected as I may be with Deadpool by my side.
It'd be funny violence.
It'd be funny violence. Yeah. I don't remember what songs I already played. Oh, we do this one.
Can you play the a boy named, what is it, Adamant? Adamant?
I like to do that one at the end.
Oh, okay.
This one's on the Spaceship record. It's pretty cool. I don't have any to sell with me because I was running late this morning and didn't pack my stuff up the night before.
You'll sell some next weekend, I'm sure.
It's fine. I'll be okay.
Yeah.
Anyway. This is a really fast punk song I like to call the Circle Pit song.
Oh boy.
I don't know what I should do.
A different version of it, and you can hear it on Spotify under Screaming Spaceship, or you can see it on Wisco Underground on YouTube when we play live at the Annex.
I don't,
I know that guy already.
Mm-hmm. That's kind of an asshole, kind of pretentious. I don't like him that much, but he does cool things for
see,
the scene.
You know, he wears this kind of flat brim cap that just
isn't
like
that an inclination hat? Like some straight edge dickhead?
Yeah, well, and then like.
Aren't they all straight edge?
I could forgive the straight edge dickhead thing, but the flat brim, fog.
I know, right? The flat brim, it's so stupid.
I'm so sorry, man. Okay. I didn't mean to come at you.
Not only were you calling me, though, you're calling Pat.
Oh, fuck.
I'm not straight edge. Damn. I'm not straight edge.
No, the flat brim hat. The flat brim hat.
That's what I was going after. Yeah.
I get made fun of being straight edge all the time. I don't care.
What am I having time?
What? Oh, sorry. 24 minutes.
We can do a few more.
25. Are you the last folk punk artist, though?
I don't know.
I think Billy and the Internet was left with us.
All right.
Fun rhythm. I don't have anything with it though. That's not true. All of my songs are that rhythm at different speeds. Cool. Let's do a jam. Let's.
Silence. Get over here.
What am I thinking of? Oh, dude, Silas is here. Nice.
Do a quartet of like a punk rock quartet, like get all the punk rock singers together and just start.
That'd be
start
fun. Talking.
That'd be awesome.
Go tell Silas I'm gonna do Teenage Dirtbag, and I want to round up the punks and do a punk choir of the Teenage Dirtbag boys. Dude, we're doing this. Bro.
Round up the punks. I'm gonna play Teenage Dirtbag.
Okay.
I want to rock the choir of the Teenage Dirtbag.
All right. Here. You have some more
receipts.
No, yeah, I do. No, I'm gonna start real soon.
Heyo! Teenage Dirtbag is about to play. You should. We need a choir. Come on. Come on. We should clear out your ass.
Her name is Noel. I had a dream.
Together, like in the camera. Come on, come on. Everybody together. Everybody. Everybody. Get the fuck over there.
Oh, how she rocks. And gets the tube socks. She doesn't know.
Silas, get over there. Give a fuck, get in there.
She doesn't give a damn about me, 'cause I'm just a teenage dirtbag baby. I'm just a teenage dirtbag baby. Listen to Iron Maiden, baby, with me. Ooh.
in. We're locked in.
Good recovery.
He brings a gun to school. My ass, if he knew the truth, he lives on my block. He drives an IRA. He doesn't know who I am. And he doesn't give a damn about me. Cause I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby. I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby.
Doesn't like bubbles. What kind of bullshit did I just hear?
How does she know who I am? How does she give a damn? I got two tickets to Iron Maiden, maybe. Come with me Friday, don't say maybe. I'm just a teenage dirtbag baby like you. Ooh. Oh yeah!
That was awesome.
I'll do a couple more, and we will be out of here, boys.
Nuh-uh, you're not allowed to leave.
No, I'll hang out. I'm just...
All right. You're not...
It's a figure of speech.
I know. I'm fucking with you.
All right. Here's my last cover. This song's called A Part of Me by Neck Deep.
Woo!
Which I like to play every time I play live by myself. The band doesn't play off. And you know what? I love those guys. I was gonna get all romantic and say they'll always have a part of me and then play. Fuck. That's stupid. Anyway, here we go.
Down this road again. We both know where this ends. always have a part of me. She'll always have a part of me.
Done? Okay.
Yeah.
Angry astronaut, everybody. He's my boyfriend.